to download that little thing right here. This thing. I'm going to be showing you how to download that today. That is a video downloader that you can get for free on iOS. So if you're a YouTuber like me and you need to download some videos like the facepalm video.
All right.
Or the... Oh! Video or the more you know. Like one of those videos, you can do it with this app. So I'm gonna show you how to get it right now. So first thing you wanna do, you wanna go open up Safari. And you wanna come to this page right here. So just, you know, this is all you have to do. Just type in Dota, what is it called again? Dota HD video downloader. And then you let it load whatever. Whatever. So you just want to come to this. This will be in the description. It's just UTP.pw. It's in the description. You come down here, you press download on the new app, install, and then you want to go home, and then it will start downloading. So it's reinstalling right now for me. So that means that you're actually seeing it install right in front of you. So let's finish loading. Okay, we're here. So then we click into the app. It kept my same information from, you know, what I was doing. So all you have to do is you have to click this little cloud button up in the corner. Oh, I can't download it because I already have it downloaded. So let's go over here to my new intro. I don't know who this guy is.
Guys, you'll never believe what I just got.
I'm trying to...
what the heck? Okay, so we're gonna download this video.
New intro.
Is that a CD?
Who even knew?
Okay, and then we're gonna go over here and we're gonna go to download a video. Did that work? Download video. Yeah, it worked. And then we go over here.
Guys, you'll never believe it.
And see, it downloads in HD for you. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. The way I got it originally was from the API downloader. So if we come over here to I'm sorry it's still playing. I got it. It plays in background, which is kind of a perk. So you can listen to music in the background with that application. So if we come over here to API downloader, where is it? Or no, it's over here. API. Yeah, API library. If we open this app up over here, and then we scroll over here a little bit, we will see... Well, it looks like they don't have it. Ah, there it is. Video downloader. It's that one right there. That's how I got it. I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out. Peace out, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye. Hey, guys. Quick thing I forgot to tell you about. If you come here, whenever your thing says not verified or something like that, or untrusted developer, what you have to do is come to here, and then you'll see this. This is the app. What you want to do is you click that little place right there. So if I go over here to this and I press verify apps and then verify, that's what it's going to do. Well, but instead of verify, it's going to say a trust. And then, yeah, you do that and then you're able to click into it. That's just a quick thing I had to tell you guys. Peace.